Got a voice in your head, too?
It's like thinking in stereo.
Wow, Firestorm. You really get me.
Begin.
You're as naive as June.
Enchantress wins.
Enchantress, Enchantress, Enchantress!
Could you be any more melodramatic?
June can't, but I damn well can.
Begin.
Data succubus.
Enchantress wins.
Okay.
there's nowhere to hide from Enchantress.
Well, technically there is the Microverse.
And I will steal its secrets from you, Ryan.
Begin.
You're as naive as June.
Please, don't pick this fight.
I'm more than ready.
You think too much of yourself, hero.
Begin.
Frightened yet? Just means mistake.
What are you planning?
Nothing you would comprehend.
Try me, Mr. High and Mighty.
Begin.
When it comes to magic, even Brainiac has a lot to learn. He thought he could collect the power of the Enchantress, so I let him have it. And sure enough, the old witch ate him alive. It was over. Brainiac was beaten, but even more miraculously, the Enchantress was gone. After years of that witch feeding on me, torturing me, corrupting me, I'm free. No more aliases, no evil alter egos. I can just be June Moon. I got my old job back at the design studio. I even have a date this Friday. Piece by piece, I'm rebuilding my old life. Once I've... No! Get out of my head! Oh, June.
June, did you really think you could dispose of me so easily? Brainiac's collection was a revelation. You and I have been thinking far too small. Why corrupt one Earth when we can bewitch all 52?